Now we will consider golden section method for finding minimum of a function of one variable. In previous part we considered bisection method, which allowed us to find the minimum function of one variable by calculating root of derivative. And the advantage of this method was that at every step we calculate derivative in the middle point of uncertainty interval, and for example, if derivative is positive, we choose left side of the interval. If it's negative, right side, and with this half of interval we continue with our method. If we are able to calculate only function values, for example, we have some function values in the ends of interval and some other smaller value in the middle of interval, we cannot know whether minimum of is on the left or on the right half of interval. We can draw example. For example, function with black plot has minimum on the left side, and we can derive other function with blue plot, which has the same three values but the minimum on the other half. In order to resolve this situation, we could, for example, compute function value in two neighboring points, and this will give us slope, and then we will decide right or left subinterval to choose. In this way, we would have a two function evaluation in order to divide our interval by half. Is there a faster way to progress? And golden section method gives us this faster way. In general, we can put two arbitrary points in the middle. So in the somewhere in the inner part of interval, say B and C, and if value in B is smaller than value in C, then we can choose AC in interval to continue, which is written here, and otherwise we will choose BD. So the algorithm is very simple, but idea is to choose the points in this way, that when we left with smaller interval, we already have one point with already evaluated function value, and need only add one new point in order to have a new interval divided in the same proportion like our original one. So let's get to numbers. So if a proportion of original subdivision is given by tau, so we have tau delta zero and tau delta zero in the ends of interval, so we want in the new interval to have tau delta one and tau delta one with interval delta 1. Let's try to write it algebraically. So delta 1, this new interval, it's subtract from delta 0, tau delta 0. Or delta 1 is 1 minus tau multiplied by delta 0. On the other hand, the interval tau delta 0 is part of delta 1, and remaining we want to be tau delta 1. So tau delta 0 is delta 1 minus tau delta 1, or 1 minus tau delta 1. If we substitute the first equation, we get 1 minus tau squared delta 0. Delta 0 cancels out, and we are left with the equation tau is 1 minus tau squared. This is quadratic equation, which has solution tau 3 minus square root of 5 divided by 2. And this is our optimal division. This is golden section ratio, which gives us the most efficient algorithm when we can only evaluate function value at every iteration.